I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
You'll get the same! These monkeys just don't know when to die! But I'll finish the job right now!
I don't care how many of you there are. You're all going to pay for what you did!
Behold! This is my full power!
Now, let us begin!
Not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this!
Yourself.
Yeah!
think we're just going to let
you find the time? There's no way. You know.
Just about enough for me.
We'll destroy this entire planet!
About Krillin?
Don't you dare talk about Krillin! I use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
Well, well, you've got some good moves. So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well!
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
You gotta be kidding me!
Thank you.
No! Cell absorbed both 17 and 18 at the same time and attained his perfect form!
That's not what happened before?
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense! Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
I only want to know Goku's location. Will you tell me or not?
If you want to know, you can go kill him. You won't betray him by telling you.
Then I'll fight for you too. Until you change your mind.
17 is more powerful than he should be. Terrifying and strong. Why did the Cell be enchanted on 17 before Cell arrived?
I don't care who tells me. You or me. But I demand to answer on you.
Your misery!
Now face me!
It's your funeral, pal!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Welcome back. Great work out there. You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though.
Huh?
In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep a close eye on the timeline.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Oh, there you are!
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Right.
I'm afraid extra muscle.
Sal and Goku are fighting right now with the self-destruct. He's got his weak points. He mustn't allow him to interfere with our battle.
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget...
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
Yes!
Well, well, you've got some good moves.
survive against Super Gara? Come on! Do you really think that diving get head first without a plan?
What?
My mother? She's a brilliant scientist. I always loved Mystical Machine. I programmed the self-destruct sequence into Big Daddy Star's central computer. In just a few moments, all of you will be blown to smithereens.
What? What happened?
Alright, we just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming. Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Oh, thanks for my saying so. Returning to health from a near-death experience.
That's only more power.
What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Got my dad killed. I'm glad I can avenge him. I'm wanting to destroy you. My own champion.
Yeah!
got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt. Did it!
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh yeah! I had that all planned out! Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
Gohan? You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him. Full power.
Gohan! It can't be! Gohan! Gohan! Gohan!
It's you, huh? This scroll? Right here? It holds the history where I came from. In it, everyone was wiped out by 17 and 18. Even Gohan, who was the last to go. If Mom hadn't built that time machine, then I, and everyone else in the world, would be...
I can't say that I approve of building a machine that can fiddle around with history.
Yeah.
Oh well, no sense in crying over spilled milk, I always say.
No! Not this history, too! We need to act fast!
Trunks!
Yeah!
You understand, right?
I do. Then, good luck.
Thank you. Damn it. Something stronger than the others. I'll do what I can. We have to get out of here. Hurry!
I will destroy whoever interferes.
16? Doesn't belong in this timeline. It doesn't matter. You need to protect Gohan. Do it for history. And for me as well.
Thanks. I had no idea there were any decent fighters left. No, but there couldn't be. I didn't think there were any more of us left. Where did you come from?
Got some good moves.
Why can't I beat you? Even against three of you. I am far stronger. I must be.
I won't let you kill Gohan!
Trunks, you came from the future, didn't you? So Bulma was able to finish her time machine. I'm really proud of you, Trunks.
Thanks!
Right. It's not the time for this. 17 and 18 are attacking the city.
You're right. And this time, Gohan... Gohan, I'll go with you to fight! This time! I won't hold you back!
What are you saying? You know you're not allowed to do that, Trunks!
If you help out Gohan here, you'll change the course of history!
I know! But I...
Trunks?
Please, you have to stop Trunks!
Trunks, is there something you want to tell me?
I...
If you're here, all grown up, then the future is safe, isn't it? And so, this fight has a real purpose. That's enough for me.
No! You can't! Go on!
Trunks, it looks like you've made a good friend. You can't abandon a good friend, can you? It was really good to see you, Trunks.
Gohan!
You did well today.
That was a heavier bit of history for him than I'd realized. I was careless. But I didn't think he'd just take off like that. If he'd actually gone through with the whole thing... Well, it would be one more mess to clean up. And that'd be even more difficult. I'm glad you were there. Thank you.
I think Trunks could really use a break after this one. I'll keep an eye on the scrolls for a little while.
I'm afraid you'll have to do the work of two for a while. Sorry about that.
Oh, there you are. Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change in history.
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Thanks. You're a huge help.
Phew. We actually made it back. We're in my era. No matter what, I have to bring peace here. What is 16 doing? Something isn't right.
Destroy.
He's so strong. Perfect form?
Funny you should ask, Larry. You might be interested to know that I have solved 17 and 18.
Number 17 and 18? That's impossible!
And also, how is it that you know my name? Oh, wait. You went to... That's the only explanation for it. No, so it seemed that this strange was my hour. You know, to be honest, I didn't think there were any more androids left alive. Oh, did you bring your little friend along the ride? Is he here in the past, too? I warn you. Interfere, and I'll exterminate you. Ah, say it's survivor, huh?
Your reign of terror ends today!
Shut up!
Listen up, Android!
got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
It's all finally over. Everyone. I have to thank you, too.
You're back!
Good work. You did a fine job. Trunks.
I'm sorry I acted so rashly back there.
Just don't do it again. I understand how you must feel, but I can't allow you to do things like that. It's dangerous.
Yeah. And I owe you an apology, too. I'm really sorry. That, and thank you for all you did.
Gohan, you're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him, full power.
I will never die. Even if my body breaks. Another will rise in my place. To dismantle you heartless androids.
Go on!
Are you sure? It looks like history has been slightly altered.
A change like that will vanish when I put the scrolls together. But still, maybe I should leave it.
Well, you don't think a little change like that would do any harm, do you? Let's just let that one slip by.
This is big! This is really, truly tremendous!
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party.
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it. You don't get it at all. Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe? I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry, and,
Oh. Well, in that case...
Phew.
Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turles, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their parts. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more than I expected.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And... is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Yes, indeed he is. But this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, the time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
I'm gonna lend my database!
invasion. For that, I owe you my thanks.
Go on! Go! Get out of here as fast as you can! Move!
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Dad!
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry! I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
This is the first time I've ever fought with something other than yourself. I'll keep you from coming back this time by blowing you to dust. Farewell, Bulma, Trunks. Even you.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father, that wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already. You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.